What's up, guys? It's Hot97RCT bringing you another video for you guys. Today we go back to Shoot 'Em Ups Crossfire 2018, and of course, in the long line of Psycho Shoot 'Em Ups that I've been covering ever since they started coming out. Of course, this one I couldn't miss. This is Dragon Blaze. And we're approaching some of the heavy hitters. I mean, we've had some really good Psycho shooters so far. Even AfroSword and I were commenting the other day. We were talking about how Psycho should probably pick up these videos and do a little sponsoring on the side. I don't know. I really wouldn't mind, of course. I would like that. I have more contact with the company that's providing us these amazing shoot 'em ups. So shout out to you guys out there if anybody is working for Psycho and they like this content enough to want me to be part of something to help push the shoot 'em ups on the Switch. I'll be more than willing. That being said, as I promised, if Psycho would bring the shoot 'em ups, I would pick them up one by one. But we are approaching shoot 'em ups like Dimahu and some others that I'm really looking forward to. And of course, this one that just came out called Dragon Blaze. Now, without further ado, let's go into the gameplay scene here. I have everything ready for you guys. Let me bring the law here down. All right, we'll get back to that soon enough. But for now, let's go in here and get her done. Of course, shout outs to those who are very, very supportive on Twitter. We go back and forth. One of the major ones being Glowing Rice. Shout out to you and all of the team that you have of Shoot 'Em Up fans that are always tweeting and always being part of the community and always bringing me in. As well, I thank you for that, because I don't get locally much people to talk about shoot 'em ups or games in general. You know, it's more like working, and then doing the videos and playing sometimes. So I really appreciate that. Of course, this one being from the year 2000, you can start seeing already how the graphics and everything start like becoming more high quality, more, you know, reflecting the newer generation of hardware that they're working on. This one, of course, compared to Soul Divide, which was the last one that I covered, and the one before, which was Tengai. You can see the difference right away. But so far, in terms of the settings, it's all standard Psycho fare. And standard fare as far as settings that you might get. excuse me, settings that you might get for display and stuff. You got the orientation stuff. Screen filter, which is still the same. I go with the medium type 2. I wish, however, that they were some kind of setting where you can use more of the real estate, the screen real estate, like make it, I don't know, wider, but you know, it is what it is. Still an awesome game. I play it on normal. Choose here. Let's go for the main one. Ugh. Now, at this point, I don't need to have a disclaimer. I am playing with the Pro Controller. Hold on. getting my ass handed to me once again, really quick. That's okay. I'll get warmed up soon enough. Since I get the timing of this. Beautiful, beautiful graphics from the outset. I'm ready to try another character here, because this one is not doing it for me. I kind of like the last one that you choose, the one that has a skeleton dragon, but that one's pretty badass. Ooh, that was too close to comfort. Can't see myself here. Oh, holy crap, I'm getting faster. Okay. I'm not using the magic bomb at all. Actually, you know what? To the title and start this from the beginning. Let's choose another character and let's run that one. Let's run that one as being a warm-up. Focus here for a while, guys. I believe I have the timing down. Even with the little few milliseconds of the input delay, I think I got it. This, of course, does not happen when I'm actually playing the game, but since I'm using, when I record, I use the same screen that I use for recording is the one that I use for gameplay, so there you go. Now I'm actually using the bombs. Oh yeah, you're going down. I don't think so. Ouch! See? We're doing quite a bit better now. Now this, of course, many ways to play this through emulated sources. Of course, I have this one. That's all of the psycho shooters. Takumi, Cave, oh my god, Aiden, Raising, all those shooters in my old hyperspin setup. Which, granted, I need to update very soon. Because it's getting a little long on the tooth. But what that doesn't offer me, and either name as well, is the fact that I have it portably now. And of course, the legal ramifications of the whole thing, you know, moral and all that stuff, so, you know, it's good to have a legit copy of the game. These guys are very talented, and they really should be getting paid for their stuff, to be honest here. See, that's the problem when you don't get to see your ship. I know that's kind of like a flickering from the invincibility that you have in the beginning, but it's a pain in the ass when you have so many bullets and you can't see where you are. And I'm getting mauled here. Either that or I just suck. Defeating the devil, the god of the sun, is none of your business. Now, of course, let's just leave it at that. Of course, this is one of the many shoot-em-ups that I will be covering once I get the arcade stick, the horror stick. I don't know, at this point, I really don't know when the hell that's gonna happen. It seems that every time it gets closer, it gets farther and farther away. But you never know, guys. Maybe a stroke of luck will bring it my way soon. But yeah, this is basically even running here so you can appreciate the changes that they made to the game in terms of UI and display, so you can see the characters here on unused space. Of course, I'm gonna be doing, aside from doing a modding on the arcade stick when I receive it, which I'm going to do both mechanical and art-wise, because I have something in my mind I want to do special for the stick. There's also replaying these games and seeing how the input delay is affected, if it gets any better, if it gets any worse. I still haven't tested that stick to know. But yeah, soon we're going to be doing all of that and much more, so for the time being, guys, that's gonna be it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe and pick this game up. If you're a shoot 'em up fan, you know, you just have to have this game in your collection, just like the many other Psycho shooters out there. I'm still holding a lot of hope that Cave Dedica Games, if you're still out there, you can hear what I have to say. Please bring these Cave shoot 'em ups. You're gonna make a killing on the Switch. There's a whole bunch of us waiting. We're all up in arms and ready to go. So bring them. Have our money. That being said, guys, take care. Have a great week, and I'll see you guys soon. Take care. Peace.